I wish to thank you all for your dedication, for your active participation and contribution to the success of this meeting. It has been excellent, and I echo the Ambassador of Bhutan here to hear LLDC's transit countries' development partners discussing together the progress made and the challenges remaining in implementing the Vienna Programme of Action. Congratulations on a very good outcome for this meeting. The adopted outcome document raises important areas that are crucial as we want to accelerate the implementation of the Vienna Programme of Action and the Agenda 2030. The Africa Regional Assessment Report, the outcome document, and the presentations and discussions of this meeting clearly outline both the trends and the challenges that this region faces in implementing the Vienna Programme of Action. There was a convergence of opinion that progress and notable achievements have been made on most priority areas. The plans to improve the implementation of the WTO Trade Facilitation Agreement by African LLDCs and transit countries will bring improvement in shortening the transit times and also reducing trade costs. In the discussions, I also heard many of you referring to the efforts that your countries are making in reaching a bilateral regional agreement, showing your pursuit for greater cooperation in areas that are relevant to the Vienna Programme of Action. And here I would like to recall the advice that the Ambassador of Austria was mentioning regarding Austria's own experience, positive experience in promoting regional cooperation.